What happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Island.
Look at it!
Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see! You'll see!
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. Now come on, a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No, 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 no! 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 Sorry. I tried to protect you.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test in Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
What's wrong with
you? Me. Come on. Come on.
I can't. Come on.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Thank you. online. UJC Printing. Have a united day. Complete. Please make a selection.
The risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Dear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space.
This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! Or my talent.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized... it is a gift. Someone has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose. Now, I'm gonna show you.
There's always a price.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Run!
Activated. But I'm going to need your help. Say I don't need anyone, but I do. Why is it always misery that I choose? Am I only climbing so I can fall? Then you can turn my only hope into my hospital. So why do I run for the flames? 'Cause there's no way back, and they're all I have. Am I so lost again? I'd give everything, but I'll never win. I'll close my eyes, 'cause the world outside is going under. You know I'd die, I would leave this life to find another. If there's a universe, even one reality where I'm enough for me, now all of my nightmares are coming true, and I've seen beyond the darkest side of the moon. I've walked in the shadows, but how do I run from monsters in the mirror? I'm afraid that I've become. So I do I run for the flames, 'cause there's no way back, and they're all I have. And why am I so lost again? I'd give everything, but I'll never win. I'll close my eyes, 'cause the world outside is going under. You know I'd die, I would leave this life to find another. If there's a universe, even one reality where I'm enough for me, where I'm enough for me, where I'm enough for me. One reality where I'm enough for me.